Hello, folks. Welcome back to more Dead Space. This is getting a little creepy here. All right, where is this? Is that East Chamber? Let's say East Chamber. Yeah, East Chamber. We're in the west, so. Floor two first. Could be something there. Subsonic oscillator. Shitload of that there.
Thank you. zero gravity.
Open. Anything? Okay. Hi. Where you at?
Zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Oh boy, those are all costs, sir.
Exiting zero gravity.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
I'll have her a small health kit. Nutrition center there, station systems, wherever the hell it is.
Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. A glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid Ray. This is... That's not possible.
This is the... Oh. So that's the east. So clear that away. Back over here. Go back up top. Third floor. Barcorgris, Dr. E. Cross.
Toxic hazard detected.
Can I report Cross to Jaeger Ward, Organic Gorth? As requested, I've attached the latest test results for the organic growth we observe on the ship. I know you're busy, but we really need to run a joint study with Dr. Howell. The substance is absolutely fascinating. In its affinity up for dead tissue. At first, I thought it was some sort of fungus, but the cells most closely resemble bacteria with viral behavior. This organism affects other cells through osmosis and mutates and reproduces agamogenetically. Yeah, that's interesting. So agamogenically, yeah, so that five times fast. What's most incredible is speed at which it grows. One of these bacterium reproduces 20-fold in just 1 minute. That's why we haven't been able to pinpoint any specific origin point, I think. It just seems to be in multiple points on a ship all at once. I've never seen anything like it. I wouldn't stake my reputation on it, but I think this may be a genuine alien life form. Professor Howley theorized that it's a habitat transformer. The levels of gaseous discharge are tremendous, which is why it smells so bad, but to what end? We simply don't know. What organisms might exist symbolically with it? Are they out there? Could they be sentient even? I'll keep you posted. Heinrich. Catch him, bitch. I don't know what the hell that does. That was supposed to be some sort of... That was a laser trap. Okay. All right, I think we're done here. Unless... I'll see you overboard. Anything to sell? Nope. Can't get enough of those. Some sort of cash here.
mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
This is all we need.
Entering zero gravity.
I need to clear out some more.
Exiting zero gravity.
Going down.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Origin activated.
Oh, shit. Oh, hello.
Lifted.
Man, fucking around with you. Get there. Let's go do that.
Security card required.
Oh shit. Hey, just chilling there. Interesting. It's on the other side. Can I kill that thing? I have to go to the other side to kill it there. Shoot my laser at you. A safe station around here. I'll go back up and save it. Here, I believe in. No, that's not it. Save that and we'll stop it right here and we'll pick it up in next episode. Might be the end of the chapter. I don't know what it is. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. As always, thanks for watching. Be sure you like, subscribe, see more of my videos, and I'll see you next time with more Dead Space. So long, everybody.